And then we'll go into, let's do the next two as a combo. So Setu Bandhasana is bridge, and a Chakrasana wheel, and then we'll go into Ustrasana as well. It's very similar to how to adjust all of the back bends. So lay on your back. And then feet are quite close to the buttocks. Arms down by the side. And we'll do bridge first. Inhale and then exhale, draw the hips up. Okay, so I just want to check, obviously, that the joints are stacked, so I might just get you to drive your feet that way, forward a little bit. Yep. And just check that alignment. Check this alignment here. A lot of people let the knees splay out to the side, so if that's the case, just grab a block. Should not take it the other way. Squeeze onto that block. And just keep that alignment there. Or, you just want to quickly go around as a teacher, just get them to squeeze onto your knees. Squeeze. Perfect. Okay, so and just come over, get your hands into their lower back, give them a massage, and then inhale, sorry darling, and exhale, draw them up. And then interlacing the fingers, the shoulder blades are squeezed together. Press into the back of the arms and the feet, Maria, and come up a little bit. Is that okay? Good. Coming into wheel when you're ready. So if you want, you can go straight up into wheel, or we'll come back down and then go up. So hands back. Oh. And then just get just under, like really support them and draw them up. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then give them a massage for that lower back. Oftentimes the feet drop out to the side. Actually, pull your feet back towards your head. It's going to sound strange when you're upside down, but you did it. That's good. Keep on breathing. Coming back down when you're ready. Bend your elbows. We might practice some drop backs because it's pretty advanced. But first of all, let's come back into Ustrasana, which is camel, so on your knees. You can either be hands onto buttocks and start to work back from here. So really what you're doing when you adjust someone in this one is making sure their hips stay forward. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good. And we're going to practice pulling from the center of the chest. I'm going to take my hand right into the center. Heart chakra on the back. Pull from the center of your chest. Inhale, come up. So eventually when we start doing drop backs into wheel and then standing up from wheel, we're going to do that same thing, pull from the center of the chest and come up. Okay. I might get Carlos because I know we did it the other night, so I might get you to do a drop back because you're talking about. It's alright?
Okay.
So standing up, you don't have to do this variation if you don't want, okay? You just do what feels right. So as the teacher, you're going to get to know your partner really well. One leg right in the middle there. Let's actually squeeze onto your leg. Okay? That's the direction anyway. It doesn't actually mean it has to touch, but that's the direction. Okay, inhale, arms up. And then exhale, step around with them as they come back. Ground your feet, step around with them. And just slide that hand up under their heart chakra on their back. Good. Do you want to stand up?
Mm-hmm.
Inhale, you're going to squeeze onto my leg. That's the direction. Come on up. Hand in prayer. So, yeah. We don't know what to do with our arms there, so we pull them up to you.